This one is the tallest, fastest, longest dive coaster in the world. It is a very large, complex construction project.
Cedar Point is known throughout the world as America's roller coast. This spring, the 18th coaster will be added to that already incredible thrill ride lineup.
It's great for us to add to the collection that we already have. You know, this is our fifth coaster, over 200 feet tall, and our guests, our coaster riders, have high expectations for us. So that's why when we do it, it's got to be the tallest, the longest, the fastest of whatever iterations.
Building a roller coaster the magnitude of Al Raven is no small feat. It literally takes years of preparation and planning to make the dream a reality.
We've been planning Val Raven for over 2 years. I'm working on the design, and we got to have a great plan because we build through the winter, through the snow and the cold, which is not your typical construction time of year. We got to get that construction done in a tight timeline, so it's very precisely planned. And when it starts to go vertical, that's when it starts to feel real.
Val Raven is not your typical coaster. It's what is called a dive coaster. Riders will first climb a 223-foot tall, nearly vertical hill. Then, as the train temporarily stops, it is dropped at a 90-degree angle straight down, and from there, it goes through a 165-foot tall loop.
We're gaining momentum as we continue through construction, and we are looking forward to having a complete project and, most importantly, riding the thing.
We're excited for the 2016 season, and anytime we get to do a world-class coaster, it's a special time at Cedar Point, and we're really proud of what's going on behind us and can't wait to share it with our guests this summer.